Hotel Combos this early Monday morning. Peace and blessings to you all. Listen, I don't know who needs to hear this, but people, it is okay to let people know that you ain't doing okay. It's okay to say, I'm having a fucked up day. It's okay to say, I got my motherfucking habits on. I woke up with my ass on my shoulders. It's okay to say that. Because sometimes, a lot of us like to put on a facade for motherfucking society and act like we okay when shit ain't okay. And it's okay to say, shit ain't okay. I'm having a fucked up day. It's okay to say that. Trust and believe, I will say it real quick. You know, I put on the facade sometimes. I'll be smiling and shit. No, deep down inside, I feel bad. That's why the hell I spend so much money on therapy. But listen, if you don't feel okay, say it's okay. Fit to a motherfucker. Peace and blessings. Don't get nothing on you.